In this question, we are assigned to the task to calculate the concentration of H3O positive ion in